I'd like to show you today how to resize an image. So I'm on iStock and I'd like to copy and resize this image here. So first I'm going to copy it by right-clicking on the image and I'm going to select Copy Image, and then I'm going to go to a Word document and I'm going to paste the image into the document with the keyboard shortcut Control V. And now I have my image, and I'm going to resize it. There are two ways to do this. The first is you can either grab the corner, and you can see my cursor changes to a two-headed arrow when I hover over the corner, and I can then pull, you click and hold, and then pull it down until it's as small as you'd like it to be. And now if I were to grab one of these other handles at the sides, it would change my proportions. You see how it stretches and distorts the image, and I don't want that. So I'm going to click at the corners and resize it that way so I can maintain my proportions. Now the other way to resize this, let's start with it larger again, is to go to the Picture Tools tab. Now this Picture Tools tab only shows up when you click the image, so you can see it's not up here right now, but when I click the image, there it is. It's context sensitive. So I'm going to click the Picture Tools tab and go over here to the Size dialog box. I'm going to click this little arrow and pop that out. And then I'm going to choose my size, and I'd like it to be a width of about 2 inches, so I'm going to erase this 3.99 and put a 2 in there. And because I've locked the aspect ratio, that's the default, it's already locked, that means that the proportions will stay the same. So when I reduce my width, it will also reduce my height. So I'm going to click OK, and you can see it's now 2 inches across and it's been reduced proportionally in height.